on my tour bus in New Orleans. My phone rings and Dan's like, yo, what's up? It's Dan Reynolds from Imagine Dragons. I'm like, yeah, off, whatever. Bang, put the phone down. And he's like, rings back, he's like, it's actually Dan Reynolds from Imagine Dragons. And I'm like, what? And he just sent me this idea that he was starting. It was the first line. And then the vibe, and I was like, this is crazy. The strive and determination to make people feel good about themselves and to make people feel like they can be who they want to be, that's the mutual thing we have with each other, I think. And that's what the song was about. The song that was like, that's what we got in common. Make sure it's energetic and raw as hell. Bish, bash, bosh, 5 hours later, take it out of the oven, serve the cookies. Everybody eat them cookies 5 times. I always felt really misunderstood when I was growing up because I grew up in a place where people didn't understand me because they didn't know which box to place me in. And I didn't ultimately want to be in a box because I thought I was more than just like a number or more than just a piece of cereal or something. You know what I mean? I had that thing like I wanted the uptown downtown thing. Uptown was kind of like hip hop and like Beasties and Grandmaster Flash. And then downtown was like Blondie and just punk, but I wanted to be like the bridge between that. Taste of Ink by The Used, Jesus of Suburbia by Green Day, A Certain Romance by The Arctic Monkeys, Don't Look Back in Anger by Oasis, Smells Like Teen Spirit by Nirvana. I love collaborating with artists. You know what I mean? Sometimes people go, you collaborate a lot in a negative sense, and I'm like, why is that negative? I want to move in circles that you wouldn't expect me to move in, and work with idols and work with people that is almost a bit like, what? Yungblud did that, why? But when you hear it, you kind of go, oh, cool, I get that. I love artists that are completely, like, different to me. Do you know what I mean? I'd love to do something like Travis Scott or something. Mm. Like, people be like, whoa. And that's not happening, by the way. Just before clickbait goes on the internet. The way he embraces and loves his fans. You know what I mean? Like, Travis Scott really reminds me of My Chemical Romance. He gives people purpose because they give him purpose. Like, very similar to kind of the way I feel. The music is out there to allow people to unleash something, no matter what that may be. And I think that's so powerful, and that's what music should do. I love Billie Eilish. I love Jesse Reyes. You know what I mean? I love Drake. Do you know what I mean? I love rock and roll music, but to do something with an artist like that, people would be like, what? There's an album coming soon, very soon. I want to get the album right because I want it to be a concept album, a world, a universe. And I brought this EP out because I needed to unleash a part of my heart right now to kind of symbolize what I'm going through and what the fans are going through and the people I've met and the stories I've heard. What is it going to smell like? Sweet, sour, musky, and sexy all at the same time.